I remember like 2 years ago being hammered and you giving me a t-shirt in Bristol, not Bristol, Bournemouth, covered in cider. And I was like, oh, okay, wicked. I don't know why I kept it, but I got, when I woke up in the morning, I was like, oh, wicked. Big fan of the label. I wear that. I mean, I'm on tour in America. That's when I text you. I was walking around America. There's like air hostesses going, "What's that T-shirt? I need to get one of them." Yeah, I was like, "Oh, Yogurt Warrior." So you were the ideal choice. You know, this is a new label I've just set up. Just gives me like an avenue to go where I want to go with music, and I can release music across the board. The name says it all, Pigeon All This. It can't be. At the moment, I'm really digging kind of garage, you know, dubby stuff, techno, and like kind of housey stuff. But then, you know, next week I'll change my mind and I want to go drum and bass, so I can do it on this. I don't have a name. I don't have a label like Funky Dub or something that pigeonholes it, which is why the name came about, because every time I work it from back. So yeah, that's the label. So yeah, because I've been my own manager for quite a while.
That's really nice.
That's been normal.
I'm a bit cold.